Hello friends, 7 to the power 8 minus 7 to the power 7 equal to what? Solve without calculator. Let's have a solution. It can be written as 7 to the power 7 plus 1 minus 7 to the power 7, since 7 plus 1 is 8. As we know, a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 7 to the power 7 times 7 to the power 1 minus 7 to the power 7 as it is. Here 7 to the power 7 can be common. Then we have here 7 as it is minus 1. Next, 7 to the power 7. 7 minus 1 is 6, which is same as 7 to the power 6 plus 1 times 6. 7 to the power 6 times 7 to the power 1 times 6. 7 to the power 6, and here we have here 7 times 6, which is equal to 42. This is first equation. First of all, I'm going to solve 7 to the power 6, which is equal to 6 times 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we have 7 times 7, 49. 49 times 7, here we have here 343. And also we here 343. So here 7 to the power 6 equal to 343 times 343. It can be written as 300 plus 40 plus 3 times 343 as it is. Multiply, we have here 300 times 343 plus 40 times 343 plus 3 times 343. First of all, I'm going to solve 300 times 343. 300 multiply by 343. Then we have here 3 times 0, 0. 3 times 0, 0. 3 times 3, 9. Next, we have here 4 times 0, 0. Next, we have here 4 times 0, 0. 4 times 3, 12. Next, we have here 3 times 0. 3 times 0. We have here 3 times 3, 9. So, by adding them, we have here 3. 0, we have here 0. Next, we have 0 plus 0, we have 0. Next, 9 plus 0 plus 0, we have here 9. Next, 2 plus 0, we have here 2. Next, 9 plus 1, we have here 10. So, this is equal to 10, 2, 9, double 0. Next, we have here 40 times 343. 343 times 40. We have here 3 times 0, 0. 4 times 0, 0. 3 times 0, 0. Next we have here 4 times 3, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 4 times 4, 16. 16 plus 1, we have 17. 7 here, 1 carry. Next we have here 4 times 3, 12. 12 plus 1, we have 13. By adding them, we have here 0. 2 plus 0, we have here 2. 0 plus 7, we have here 7. Next, 1, 3 as it is. So, 40 times 343 is equal to 13720. Next, we have here 343 times 3. Simplify it round. We have here 3 times 3, 9. 3 times 4, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 3 times 3, 9. 9 plus 1, we have 10. So, this is equal to 1029. So, we have here 7 to the power 6 equal to 102900 plus 13720 plus 1029. Next, I'm going to add them. We have here 102900. Next, we have 13720. Next, 1029. I'm going to add them. Then we have here 0 plus 0 plus 9, 9. Next, we have here 0 plus 2 plus 2, we have here 4. Next, 9 plus 7 plus 0, we have here 16. 6 here, 1 carry. Next, we have 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Next, 0 plus 1, 1, and 1 as it is. Next, so we have here 7 to the power 6 is equal to 117649. Recall first equation. You can see here 7 to the power 6 times 42. 7 to the power 6 times 42, which is equal to 7 to the power 8 minus 7 to the power 7. 7 to the power 8 minus 7 to the power 7. I solved it. 7 to the power 6 is equal to 117649. So we can write it as 117649 times 42 as it is. So in the next step, I'm going to multiply it together. We have here 117649 multiplied by 42. So we get our answer without using any calculator. Simplify this now. 2 times 9, 18. 8 here, 1 carry. 2 times 4, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 2 times 6, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 2 times 7, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. 5 here, 1 carry. Next, 2 times 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. Next, 2 times 1, 2 as it is. Next, simplify here. 4 times 9. 4 times 9, we have 36. 6 here, 3 carry. Next, we have here 4 times 4, 16. 16 plus 3, we have 19. 9 here, 1 carry. Next, we have 4 times 6, 24. 24 plus 1, 25. 5 here, 2 carry. Next, 4 times 7, 28. 28 plus 2, we have 30. 0 here, 3 carry. Next, 4 times 1, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. Next, 4 times 1, 4 as it is. Next, in the last step, I'm going to add them. We have here 8 as it is. Next, we have here 9 plus 6, we have 10, 15. 5 here, 1 carry. Next, 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 9, we have here 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 5 plus 5, 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. 1 here, 1 carry. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 0, we have 4. Next, 2 plus 7, we have here 9 and 4 as it is. So finally, 7 to the power 8 minus 7 to the power 7 is equal to 4, 9, 4, 1, 2, 5, 8. So I solved this without using any calculator. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.